hvala vam što ste došli danas na ovaj koncert koji ćemo danas odsvirati sigurno uz puno simbolike i puno snage koje želimo pokazati na toč svim bolišćima koji su nas pratili zadnje vrijeme. Ovo teško razdoblje u zadnjih nekoliko tjedana i mjeseca izgubili smo puno kolega, puno prijatelja, nažalost koji nisu više s nama. Jedan od mojih kolega i prijatelja Mihovil Karuzaj dalje se bori s opakom bolišću. Tako da izvedbu Bachoveće ikone posvetil bih njemu sada u znak poštovanja prema svemu što on uspio učiniti u životu. I posebno sam zahvalen gospodinu Željku Vlahu za njegovu spremnost za organizaciju prinosa ovog koncerta, da bi muzika koja nas ipak podržava, koja nam daje snagu duha, unatoč svim neuvjetima koje su nas pogodili zadnje vrijeme, da mi osjetimo da možemo izdržati i pobjediti sve naše nezgode. Dear friends who are following us via video link, it is a great pleasure to me to play for you tonight, this day, especially in these very difficult conditions we are going through, all, every one of us. We have lost some very, very close friends and very nice people during some last weeks. One close friend of mine and very great colleague, violoncellist, cello player Mihovil Karuzaj is ringing now on his life fighting cancer. So the performance of Cekona by Bach I will play to his honor, just to remember what he have achieved during his life and as a sign of a spiritual power what the music can give us in these times. So I thank you very much for your attention and for your time you spent with us together. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Luka, zamolio da si još jednom poklonim, tako da...
Hvala vam još jednom.